Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1960 Cadillac de Ville. And this one's been customized. It's actually got a custom lift-off hardtop. I'll give you a look at that here in a second. And, you see the chrome's looking real nice. It's got that real kind of aggressive grill on it. There's your Cadillac emblem and everything. This is a huge car. As you can see, this is actually the four-door sedan version. Take a look here. So it's basically, you know, it's four-door convertible, which is pretty awesome. And see the dash here with the factory wheel and everything. Nicely trimmed out. And it's got the bar style speedometer, 120 mile an hour. Factory radio, everything like that. Two-tone trim everywhere. Very nice. Plenty of room in here, that's for sure. Yeah, it does have the boot and everything for the top there. And then, like I said, they've got a hard top standing up back here that you can slap on there as well. And there's those famous Cadillac fins. Pretty cool. Just a kind of enormous car though, geez. It's probably 20 foot long. Sedan de Ville, you can see. I mean, it's almost like your living room couch back here. Plenty of room, that's for sure. Cool. Here's the specs. 1960 Sedan de Ville. Got the 390 in it of the four barrel. Cool. And 59,000 miles. You guys can pause all that and read it, hopefully. But, see if I can get more of it in here for you. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they got. And hope you like taking a look at that. And I'll see you later. Bye.